The one word I would use to describe my instructors and my mentors is accessible. So they are very, very accessible. They're always encouraging students to reach out to them if they have any questions, if they'd like to meet, if they're interested in that field. My own mentors have met with me on Saturdays. They've stayed after hours to meet with me, and they don't see it necessarily as staying late. They see it as I'm mentoring the student, I'm taking time out of my day because I really enjoy doing this. So you really see that compassion, and it kind of drives you to work harder because you're having someone that's taking time out of their day to help you. So learning from the very best simply is having an instructor who will go that extra mile to teach you something that you may not be as strong in. So a lot of my instructors, they've structured the morning in clinic by saying, what's one thing that you'd like to accomplish today? And so rather than being inundated by an entire skill set that a clinician may have, they focus in on one thing you'd like to learn, whether it's listening to heart sounds, taking a focused history, and they use their own expertise to help you sharpen one component of your clinical skills. So I think it's one skill at a time, and I think clinicians here have so many skills to offer, and that makes it a very special place.